Darlington of the 3rd Division met Solihull from the Dr. Martins League, and it seemed that the non-league side were in for a real hammering. The league side got off to a perfect start, scoring after just 35 seconds through Glenn Naylor. Despite the setback, though, Solihull kept their nerve. They equalised in the 60th minute, a cheeky goal from the much-travelled Nicky Cross, scoring against his hometown club. Now, what was all this about?